A Mission man loses his life in an auto-pedestrian accident. It happened on FM 2221 and Brushline Road just north of Mission this morning. Department of Public Safety troopers say 23-year-old Jacobo Camocho died when he was hit by the driver of a Dodge pickup truck. Investigators say the man did not stop for traffic and was hit by the vehicle.